for these pork pot looking things.
Let's start from here. Just go all the way down. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
From and the top
here.
Down.
Yeah. And same thing over here.
There's two, eh?
Yeah. Okay. And do that same side. Kishkama, you connect these over here, Mina, like that. And then you connect them like that.
Okay. Alrighty.
Show you the knot.
Okay.
Alright. I know people do this. You pinch it.
Mm-hmm.
And then just twirl it a bunch of times. And then push your needle through.
Mm-hmm.
Loose enough. And pull it all the way through.
Mm-hmm.
Makes a knot. It won't come loose.
Okay.
Okay.
Gotcha.
You start from the top.
Look at this. That is.
How's it going there, Brent?
Good, good. Rolling like my granny used to do it.
Yeah, so I made these already. See that awesome stitching there? I do my own stitches if I ever get cut on my arm.
Oh my goodness.
So, this is another one. So what we're going to do is...
Alright, if you have a step for you, come and line up to have something.
Well, hi guys, I'm back here with my beaver hat. Look at how good that is there. Really nice beaver hat. I get to wear it now. Just finished it today. Oh yeah, strictly from off the land. My Google taught me this. My Google.